woman's hips. More than tight enough.
Zubie's girth is, I would say, too tight, and I've not had to do it up since I got on him.
Yeah, it looks very tight.
I might loosen it.
It's squashing against the back of his leg.
Yeah, I'm going to loosen it one. It's way...
It looks like it's too far forward, slightly too far forward.
Hopefully it'll slip back a bit when I loosen it.
It
I can feel, I can't get my fingers in it.
Yeah.
I don't know who did it up, but it's not
great. Okay, let's go out onto the left track. And just stay on the left track and work them in. I'm just going to move a few of these wings out of your way. There's quite a few of us and we're on two different horses. Stay on the left rein. If you turn across the floor, just make sure you give each other a wide space, especially Casper.
What's it on the other side, Zubes? Oh, that's stupid. No, it's alright, I'm putting it down. There we go. Good boy. Let me just fiddle with my stirrups even more. It's alright. Good boy. Good boy.
Try and take a bit off the out,
Good boy. And pull. Good. Boy, Zeebs.
What we're going to do is we're going to learn how to give each other a leg up, okay? Because when you get off the ground, getting off of the ground is quite a useful skill to have, but it's really not good for horses' backs.
I've got to go the opposite way to everyone else. And woo, good boy. Shall we try and go backwards? Back, good boy. Back, good boy. Good, that will do. Good. That was good. Good boy. Good. Good boy. Good boy, boy. Into a puddle, wasn't it? Hey.
Good boy. Just took a bit of razzling off, is all. Yeah. If you wouldn't mind. Thanks. Head down. I can't reach you. I'm not that tall, boy. There we go. Good boy. Thank you very much. Good boy, boy. Oh, you're so pretty. Mmm. I know.